Jay, I'm at the Tombsward Catacombs. I just leveled up, so I'm risking as few runes as possible running the dungeon. If you have a swordstone key, you can open up this and get a cookbook. He shouldn't have hit me. Okay, you gotta find the lever to open this to the boss. There's a little alcove here, but a skeleton's gonna pop up. There's archers. I mean, I'm only astrologer. It's like strength 10. That's why it takes me so long to kill them. And then the skeletons, they respawn, so you gotta hit that. Guy kind of sneaks up on you fast, and here comes a fire tribe. I made a little video on how to get past it. Gonna be another skeleton over here. Alright, you gotta sprint to this alcove. And it's close quarters, so like I can't really use my spells. And then you attack this totem. Now, down the hall, there's something. Careful. Came back down. And I think we gotta jump on it twice. Might be another skeleton up here. It's gray violets. Yeah, it is an archer. So line of sight him. Still haven't found a golden seed to increase my number of blast charges, so I only have 5. Okay, and up here is the lever. Another gray violet. You gotta run back to the door. There it is. And there's the mist to traverse for the boss of Tombsward Catacombs.